I'd like you to meet Dixie. Dixie's ID number is A5112126. Dixie is a female cinnamon and white Chihuahua. She's 3 years old. Came in to the shelter as an owner surrender on September 18th. They didn't give us any reason. She weighs 7 tiny little pounds. She is just a sweetheart. She's just been sitting in her handler's lap, just trying to get comfortable. What else do you want to say about this cute thing?
She seems just a little timid, but she's a sweet girl. She's loves to be cuddled and handled, that's for sure.
She's loving being in your arms right now.
Yeah. She's just...
You know, she's had a home for 3 years, and now the owners brought her in, so she doesn't know why she's in this environment, and you can see the ear scratches that she's getting. She's almost falling asleep in her lap.
Oh, sorry.
I mean, no, it's wonderful. She's just so sweet and so so comfortable now, but, you know, she does walk on leash okay, but she prefers to be carried probably because she is a tiny little dog, and she makes a perfect little purse dog or a lap dog for anyone. She is only 7 pounds, so, you know, younger children need to be a little careful of her size. But, I mean, this girl is just, she's got the most soulful looking eyes, and she's just so adorable. So please come down to the shelter and meet Dixie, ID number A5112126. Goodbye, Dixie.